So we started from up there all the way down to the mist, then back up towards this mountain. About 5 hours later. Not long to go.